coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He's to the 40. There's a fumble. Picks up the loose ball. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line. And that's exactly what this defense was looking for.
Yeah, that fumble gives these guys some added life. Now let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
He's at the 30, brought down at the 27-yard line.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
From the 27-yard line, first down. Gains his way to the 13-yard line. Short pass, middle of the field. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice gain.
From the 5-yard line, it's second down. And he gets the touchdown. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
Hits the PAT. So a 4-play, 40-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. So the score now, 7-0. They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line.
Kirk, you got to love the way this football game has started for this team. They put a lot of work into it. It's working for them.
Yeah, they've been able to capture the momentum of this game early. It's such a pivotal part of winning a college football game is holding on to that now. Let's just see if they're able to maintain it.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
He's tackled right around the 40. That brings us second. From their own 40-yard line, second down.
Has some daylight.
Tackle made right around the 46-yard line.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
Makes it to the 31.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
From the 31-yard line, first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
too tight.
Four down, four down.
Mike four, Mike four.
Huzzah! Red! 68! Red!
Now he's scrambling. He's taken down at the 11th.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Well, Kirk, good news. We saw him go to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, but apparently he's all right. It looks like he's going to get back in the action here.
He's hit and taken down. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice gain.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. They put everyone up on the line. And he's hit immediately in the backfield.
Really good play here and run support by the linebacker. The big guys up front took away the running lanes, and he was able to get through for a loss.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Nice move, and he scores.
That's a great job and some tough running right there. When you get close to the end zone, things get very tight, and it's tough to maneuver.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. So an eight-play, 69-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
And the big plays that they had running the football were the keys to that drive.
We get a tie game at 7-7, and it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. Play action here. He's going to scramble. It's scooped up by the offense. He's gobbled up in the backfield. From their own 35-yard line. Second down. Quick strike to the receiver. And he's taken down at the 41.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence. Exactly how they drew it up in the sideline, and now they get the ball back.
Brown, the return man. He really got a hold of that one. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Hits him hard at the 23. Second and 7. Ball on their own 23. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. He scrambled. They'll bring him down at the 26-yard line.
Bring up 34.
They'll spread the field with five wide. He's going to try and scramble. Room around the corner. He's to the 40. And down he goes at the 43-yard line.
Game 17. That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. Fumble, loose ball. He makes it to the 42-yard line.
I'll tell you, when a guy as big as this lineman gets his paws on a loose ball, you can pretty much forget about it. You're not getting the ball back from him.
We've played one. We're even at seven in this one. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
And he is drilled at the 45.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
From the 45-yard line, it's second down. He's wrapped up for the sack.
That is a loss of seven. That'll bring up third and long.
Let's go, D.
Mike Ford.
The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set.
Out of bounds at the 35.
The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after him.
Fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit.
He gets it up, and it's good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
Nice run there as they work the outside. From their own 30-yard line, second down. After a decent pickup.
Gaining 4 yards. That'll make it very long.
And he's tackled at the 36.
Gaining 2 yards. First down.
From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. That's a great tackle at the 45-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
He's finally tackled at the 30. From the 30-yard line, first down.
He has some room. Gains his way to the 16-yard line. And he's level at the 14.
That's a gain of two on the play. That makes it second and eight.
It's second down, eight to go. Ball on the 14. At the 13-yard line.
That makes it 37.
We're at play number nine of this current drive. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Keeps his eye on it, makes the catch.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
Pays off. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
He's on the run.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
From their own 41-yard line. First down. Brought down at about the 49.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
Tries to buy some time, and he's going to be sacked.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. He found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Slings it. Very good tackle in space. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Fires out to his wideout. And they make the stop at about the 17-yard line. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. From the 17-yard line, it's first down. He might not be able to get the pass off. And that sets them up for the first and goal. Come out in a five-wide set. And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
That's a D-3 on the play. That brings him second and goal.
Didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Here we go, folks. Third and goal from the four. He's in for the touchdown. That gives him another touchdown to go along with the one he scored earlier.
This young man is no stranger to the end zone. That's two rushing scores for him on the day, and you have to love the way he's been running the ball all game.
And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30, and he's taken down at the 31. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Just throws this one away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 31. He's tackled at the 48.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
Five wide. Quick throw out to the receiver. He's taken down at about the 31. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He's scrambling. They bring him down. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 17-14.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Tackle made at about the 27-yard line.
You're not going to see this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep in the backfield.
Sacked on the play.
Loss of 10 yards on the play.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Brown is back awaiting the punt. And this one is a beauty. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Up the middle for a nice game.
That's a gain of four. That makes it second and six.
Second and six coming up here.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
And he's taken down at the 43.
That's a gain of nine on the play. That makes it first and ten.
They bring him down in the backfield. Second and 13 coming up here.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
He's got the corner. The quarterback really kept his poise under pressure and delivered a pretty nice little ball right there.
You know, little passes like this force the defense to start to come up. Then you can see an offense take their chances downfield later to take advantage of the defense starting to cheat up.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 33. And they get the sack.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive linemen. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive linemen have after that. He's able to deaden that kick perfectly, and he gives them a long field to work with.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. There's a bullet over the middle, and he tackles him hard at the 29. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. He gets to about the 41-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
Gains his way to the 46-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 46. Gives it to the back. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard.
That brings up second and 9.
Makes the catch, and look out. And down he goes.
Right around the 44-yard line.
Third down.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36.
Mike four.
They come out on an empty backfield. Incomplete, and that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. They'll bring him down at the 21-yard line. Second and 9. Ball on their own 21. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Scrambling around. He's out to the 30, And he's tackled at the 35.
Gain of 14 on the play. First down.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. Tackle at the 42. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's gobbled up in the backfield. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 17-14. Great three quarters of action, tight ball game, and now it's the fourth quarter, and this will decide it. Oh, excellent punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. So this game tight here in the fourth quarter, but now it's a chance for them to put this thing away. Tackled after a decent pickup. A gain of about 4 yards on the draw.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. He lets it fly. And he's got it! To the 20. Brought down at the 11-yard line. It's first and 10 after the big pass play. They'll drop it for a loss.
That's a loss of 4 yards on the play. That makes it second and 14.
Pickup of three.
With the defensive line neutralizing the blocks, these linebackers are able to come up and make plays in the holes.
Third down and 11 coming up here. Ball on the 12. He's out of bounds around the 7 yard line. The kick is up, and it's through the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Now he's scrambling. And they make the stop at the 36.
Gain of 11 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 36.
Mike Ford!
throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
That would have been a great play if the throw were just a little bit more on target.
First and 10. Ball on the 48. Just under three to go in regulation.
Got an opening.
It's the sophomore that's got it. He's tackled around the 46-yard line.
That's a gain of six on the play. That'll make it second and four.
He scrambles, and he hits him hard at the 45. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Three-yard line. Well, they try to keep it on the ground for the first down.
You know, Brad, here the defense just steps up and makes a play, stopping them and bringing up fourth down.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Gain of six on the play.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Open field, and he is drilled at the 23.
But if this defense keeps taking chances with these blitzes, sure, they may get to the quarterback once in a while, but they also are giving up some big plays like that one right there.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 23-yard line. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. He's going to try and scramble. He's taken down at the 21. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the senior corner who came in from the outside and made a nice play.
You can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. And if they don't get this one, you can start to warm up the bus. He might not be able to get the pass off.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. From their own 28-yard line, second down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Side. He fights forward to about the 29. So this one's final. Very well played by both teams today. The Hedgehogs, 20. The Chargers, 14. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye.
We'll see you next time.